Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Jackson Memorial is being brought to you by Loro Chiropractic Center. Middletown North, coming off a 2-2 tie against crosstown rival Middletown South, back on home ice. Jackson Memorial pays a visit to Ice World. Just 21 seconds in, Jesse Dickinson with a feed to Joe Miranda. That escalated quickly. The Lions captains give Middletown North a 1-0 lead right out of the gate. Lions goalie Justin Dickinson locked things down in the first. This glove save is marvelous! Dickinson with some highway robbery. At the end of one, it's a 1-0 Middletown North lead. Second period. Jimmy Mullarney brings the puck into the zone. His wrister is on the money. The freshman with his first varsity goal, and it's an unforgettable moment for a couple of reasons. Let's zoom in. Watch the water bottle here. It sticks the landing. Man, that's crazy. Try and do that again, Jimmy. Mullarney makes it 2-0 Middletown North. Jackson Memorial would get on the board in the second. Luke Sitkowski digs the puck out of the boards, splits the defense and fires. Sitkowski with his second goal of the season. We've got a 2-1 game. But it's all Middletown North the rest of the way. Frank Wendling's wrister goes off the glove and into the net. Wendling, with the first of his two goals, makes it a 3-1 game. Then the Lions close out the second strong. Final minute, Dickinson shows great patience here. The result is a 3-on-1. The feed to the trailer, John Betts. Excellent execution right there. Just 33 seconds left. It's 4-1 North, and the Lions weren't done. 30 seconds later, Connor North from the point. Mullarney on the rebound. Jimmy Mullarney with his second goal of the game. Only 3.8 seconds left on the clock. Middletown North with a commanding 5-1 lead at the end of two. Early in the third, more long-range Middletown North shooting. Jared Kern gets in on the fun. He lights the lamp to make it a 6-1 game. Jesse Dickinson had a three-point night. Here he scores on the backhand. You know, Middletown North scored 7 goals in their first 3 games. On Thursday night, they matched it plus 1. 8-1 is your final. Middletown North is now 2-1-1 on the season. The Lions with 6 different goal scorers in the victory. In Middletown, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.